Southern Cal fans try to put the Indian sign on the Blue Devils of Duke University, but they see the Invaders get an early break as a wild pass ruins a field goal attempt by Southern Cal. The Blue Devils chase Tom Lupo back. The best he hopes to do is ground the ball. Gil Garner starts a drive for Duke that's dazzling. This pass to Stan Grissom, for example. Garner again, going out on the run before firing to Bobby Hawn. The favored Blue Devils are moving like a wave down the field. Garner again as he completes 4 out of 4 on this touchdown drive. This one to Jay Wilkinson sends Duke out in front, but don't count out Southern Cal yet. In the second period, Pete Beathard guides the Trojans on the comeback trail. This one to had Bedsole puts the Trojans on the march, and Beathard keeps them moving with another toss to Bedsole for 15 yards more. Beathard takes the option and smashes through for 14. This raises the curtain on the touchdown act. The drive ends with a game-tying touchdown as Beathard passes to Willie Brown. The underdog is barking right back. Near the end of the half, Walt Rappold of Duke passes deep, but Beathard is right there and brings the interception back 21 yards to the Trojans 44. 2 plays later, the upset goes in the record book. Bill Nelson takes his time and then throws far downfield, and Bedsole takes it over for a touchdown. Southern Cal ends up with a 14-7 win over favored Duke.